everybody's been saying as far as the violence of this society. And but it's very hard to say anything when you haven't done anything about it.
Confront all the backward ideas and backward things about this culture and this society, overcome them, become a force for change, and bring about that change. But it won't happen by wishing it were so or by proclaiming it. It will only happen through direct struggle and confrontation.
We no longer wish to be treated as statistics.
I think it's a common mistake to think that violence is a choice in political matters. Violence exists in certain social situations, and it's not a question of choosing to be violent or nonviolent.
When you're putting forward the idea of revolution, you have an...
what everybody's been saying as far as the violence of this society and
obligation in this world to bring about revolutionary change and to destroy the imperialist system.
We no longer wish to be treated as statistics.
Why haven't the popular struggles in this country been more successful? Why hasn't there been a revolution? One of the main reasons, well the main reason is are very good at this. They've managed to turn men against women, they've managed to turn white-collar workers against blue-collar workers, but mainly for 400 years, they've managed to turn white people against black people.
Violence is a part of America's culture. It is as American as cherry pie.
You can't learn, it can't work well. What can you accomplish? There's nothing you can do. The United States government is so powerful.
What you do doesn't make any difference. I think the revolutionary lesson is just the opposite. What people do makes all the difference. What people do or don't do determines the outcome of things.
Well, I think government is not invincible. It didn't exist for all time, and it's not going to exist for all time. It's full of weaknesses.
We have gone on the offensive. We've fallen. Don't care what's waiting, stop, get out. You get a job, change that, but look at me. embrace the American way of life, the rascal's expense. Sleep and think we're helping, and it really fucking blind. Cause we're after special interest and the rest of leave behind. Too little, too late, too little, too late, too little, too late, too little, too late, too little, too late. We're wrong, too late, for the time we create. Now I'm trying to help people, we're too fucking late. Too little, too late, too little, too late, too little, too late, too late, too late. We're trying to make the pain. As Cuban refugees try to find a better life, only to be done entry to the United States. There's a government deeming necessary to help development, so they can make us money, they don't want them in our land. Panama, Nicaragua, some receive our aid. It's kind of different, did we make besides loss of lives? Now it's life and positive, the problems disappear. What about everyone? Is it white or crystal clear? Too little, too late, too little, too late, too little, too late, too little, too late. We're wrong, too late, for the time we create. Too little, too late, too little, too late, 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 too late.
The rich go off the spoils, and to the poor, the nation and toil. Just